She was 4 months old, so we know her age is accurate. She's really only 3 years old. I would have thought she was 5%, she does not have that. Because.
Correct, yeah.
Oh, no, 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 she hasn't been there all that time, she went, she was there as a puppy, got adopted, and she came back as a stray. You know, crazy ginger back to.
Yeah.
She's only four.
She has.
Four, you're watching.
Does she, that's right.
She's not, I love her.
And you can take them, would you want us to take them for walks, or is it?
That's our.
Also, little.
Yes, right, yeah, so we have, volunteers that are. It's nice, because obviously the whole trying to adopt this plus, it's creepy, them getting out of there, and some of those things have kennel mates, so they also, they and their kennel mate get in these groups from each other. Usually at the shelter, they're walking, they'll take two volunteers, and they'll walk dogs out, so they go out at the same time, they go back at the same time. It makes sense, but for the dog, they're not usually on, they didn't know each other until they got thrown in together, you know. So it's, they learn cars, and they can watch them, and peers, and they get used to coming out of public, so there's a lot of others. They're a separate 501(c)(3), so we don't have any.
Or business.
Oh. John started, I used to be a volunteer.
I know, right, have all.
And.
Too much, that's why I signed up for.
So, So we did a swap.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, it's weird to think that.
Oh, okay.
In a couple of months, I will have had.
It's got the brown.
This place where I don't think you get a little squash. Like, that's just weird, but, yeah, maybe, but I've got to be involved.
You have a pass.
And he's hilarious. I, no, couldn't say that one for sure. And I said, y'all are happy, especially now. I was a volunteer, exactly, I'm like, I know 1,500 volunteers, we have to support here and there. Thirty donated. So.
And I'm like, so you can catch between the two of them.
I changed the number, if this is 414 yesterday.
Exactly.
Oh, sorry.
Right. So they're nerves now. She's been there since 48, so she's been there a month.
Really?
And then what? She's just come back to make that.
Yeah.
Everyone's watching, it's a little agitated with some of the dogs that provide, but she's really good spot. Except you totally fixated on that walking again.
Yeah.
And they have a little overwear, they have a carpet right there, and she's looking at, and I looked over, I'm like, you're not eating. That's not a snack.
It's just like.
Yeah, she was really. It's very possible, because she's certainly never been around with a pack.
Yeah.
So William came in, I'm pretty sure he had.
Really?
That sort of, because I am in my office, have maybe we should acquire, somewhere on this office, so. And then you go back down, and you, it's the weirdest thing about it, it's disgusting. But, but we have one like him that was even far more mutated than he is, a couple months ago, and I took some video that showed it to me. What is this? Because I've never seen this in a dog before. And he was, didn't move back, he was mustard.
Oh, gosh.
It was dangerous at times. Including like ginger games that found in the last couple of months. And you can be your twice big, she's holding her skin and all. So I'm pretty sure it all converted her to the muscle building. She's a whole hell of a lot stronger than she used to be. But the buster, they identified him and he, so they found the foster that same night. And they sent him to the baby's chair.
Yeah.
So they have to sit upright and all the like for about half an hour afterwards. I think that that might be with cats. The drooling, he reminds me so much of Buster. With all of that, the drooling, the throwing up, all of it. So I think that that might be.
And they just have.
It's funny because they do it, like they adjust. They learn so quickly. He was using the baby's chair that night. And I told him, I said, he has a voracious appetite. No matter whether it's a little bit or a whole bowl, it all comes right back up to us. So, and then on top of that, that's in addition, and I think that. So he's just kind of got it. Every once in a while, he does a little
rough. Yeah, I can see him.
Yeah. I feel like he goes over there when he doesn't.
I mean, but it's only.
You know, like,
I don't think I need it. Good nap.
Yeah.
Thank you. We'll get on my.